Bangladesh reported 5 more deaths and 552 new corona positive cases in the country today. With this, the number of people infected with coronavirus has gone up to 8,790. 175 people have died till date. Almost all the districts except two in the country have reported corona cases. Doctors, health professionals and personnel from police and armed forces are in the forefront of the fight against one police personnel succumbed to corona in the country on Saturday. Till now, more than 650 police personnel are reported to be corona positive, while 5 have already died due to corona in Bangladesh. According to Bangladesh Doctors Federation, more than 500 medical professionals have also been tested positive for corona in the country. The general holidays continue in Bangladesh. Schools, colleges, offices, malls, rail, road and flight services are closed. However, keeping in mind the serious economic hardship of the people, government has decided to partially open the ready-made garment factories in the country. The factories have been asked to follow instructions relating to social distancing and other health guidelines in the factories. The ready-made garment sector is the largest foreign exchange earner for Bangladesh. It contributes more than 80% of the total earning for the country. The ready-made garment sector in the country employs more than 4 million people in Bangladesh. In order to fight the economic impact of the COVID-19 pandemic, Government of Bangladesh is also considering the possibility of opening certain industries partially in a phased manner. Foreign nationals have been leaving Bangladesh through chartered flights. More than 1,000 nationals each from Britain and America have left the country through chartered flights since the corona outbreak. Bangladesh has also been evacuating its own citizens from various countries. On Friday, 241 Bangladeshi nationals arrived in Dhaka from India by chartered flights. Rajesh Jha for Doordarshan News, Dhaka.